Foundation is an Aboriginal not-for-profit organisation that services New South Wales and the broader Australian community. We work from a platform that culture can really drive change. Having our youth engage in cultural programs such as art is a real starting point in terms of creating a sense of identity. It's a therapeutic way of storytelling, and it's a really nice platform and a transition to focus on wellbeing and having a sense of belonging.
So the artwork that I've designed for this project is the creation ancestor. So it's drawing from the eel, which is the shape of the kite that we're painting, but we've also incorporated the rainbow serpent, which is our creation ancestor. So depending on where you come from, that might represent or be a different animal. The symbols that we use are the written language of our ancestors, and they've been carried down from generation to generation. The design that the girls are actually doing behind me are the meeting places along the Parramatta River. So the Parramatta River is where the traditional name for the eel takes its name, Parramatta, and that river also is one of our dividers that splits up our clan groups within the nation of Eora. Not a lot of people realise that some of the places that we paint as what looks like Aboriginal art might only belong to one certain area of Australia. So fortunately, the girls behind me have been able to use some of those stories and that written language using those symbols to create this piece.
I think it's centrally important that Aboriginal organisations such as the KARI Foundation take a lead role in supporting the Australia Day celebrations, because we're our First Nations people. It's about recognition and laying a platform for respect, and having the acknowledgement of our First Nations people is a step in the right direction towards laying a platform towards reconciliation.